Michelle Nunziata, and I am Managing Director of Latchis Arts. We are the people who are in charge of this fabulous place, and we are just loving that you are here tonight. So thank you. I just want to tell you a few things. With the house so full, I do like to point out the exits and take note of those. Thank you. I'd like you to take out your cell phones and turn them on. Take a picture, send it to your social whatever, and then turn them off. Thanks for that. A couple other things. We are in the middle of a capital campaign. If you're sitting on a chair, you know that we need chairs. So if you're looking at the ceiling, you'll know that we need some beautiful new ceiling features up there. We're going to restore them. They're going to be gorgeous. And when I say halfway, I mean it. We are more than halfway there, so we're excited. Down, thank you, yes. $307,000 in, $243,000 to go. In the lobby, you will find Marilyn Monroe and Audrey Hepburn. And so, yay for them. And they are stationed by a beautiful new sample seat and an old seat like the one you have right now. And there are pledge forms there, and envelopes, and a donation box. And we just couldn't be happier if you would take some pledge form, think about sending us a donation for the campaign. We'd like to close the theater in August, and have it closed for August and September, and open up in October with the gorgeous new place. So thanks for your help for that. Many of you have already helped. We thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, so how many people have been here for 10 years to this a cappella? Yay, good for you. How many people have only been here, this is their first? Ah, well, you guys are in for a treat. So, without saying another word about that, I'm going to introduce Danny Lichtenfeld, who is the director of the Brattleboro Museum and Arts Center, and he'll tell you everything else. Thanks.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. Thank you, Gail. Thank you. I'm Danny Lichtenfeld. I'm director of the Brattleboro Museum and Arts Center, and I am your host for this evening of merriment. It's great to have you here for Brattleboro's 10th annual Collegiate a cappella concert, which, as you know, is a benefit and a terrific one for the Brattleboro Museum and Arts Center. I think this is bigger than the Super Bowl in Brattleboro. I mean, did you see John Potter's write-up in the Reformer this past week? That was awesome. Thank you, John, wherever you are. There are a lot of people I'm going to have to thank as the night goes along, but I'm going to save that for later so we can get this show on the road. And what a great show we have in store for you tonight. Seven amazing groups, each of which has a special tie to our area. And I hope you're very excited because these kids are very excited. It's very bubbly backstage. So to kick things off, we have a group that's new to this event, but they're one of the oldest a cappella groups in the country. Founded in 1950, the Amherst College Zumbis have been called the most dangerous a cappella group on the planet by the New York Times. They pride themselves on their eclectic repertoire and creative stage performances. This year's Zumbis include senior Matt Fernald, the group's business manager. Matt's from Sharon, New Hampshire. And we're more than happy to consider that part of the greater Brattleboro area, and therefore consider Matt a hometown singer. So would you please welcome to Brattleboro Matt Fernald and the Amherst Zumbis.
Actually the hardest part of our show.
Don't be scared, guys. They don't bite. It's a bad guy. Turn around.
No matter what I do, can build a castle from a single grain of sand.
I can make a ship sail
on dry land. But my life is incomplete and I'm so blue. Cause I can't get next to you.
I can't get next to you, babe.
I can't get next to you.
Welcome to the show. We are so glad to be here. We are the Amherst College Zumbis. That's zooming by like on I-91, only to stop here to sing, of course. Spelled Z-U-M-B-Y-E-S. Check us out on YouTube. That last song was Can't Get Next to You by The Temptations. My name is Matt Fernald. I'm the hometown hero kid. Anybody from New Hampshire here? Let's hear it. Live free or die, right? All right. You all know that. I consider this the greater Peterborough area. Stop it. All right. Anyway, our next song is I Wish by Stevie Wonder, and let's sing.
Looking back on when I was a little nappy headed boy. Then my only worry was the Christmas, what would be my toy? Alright. Even though we sometimes would not get a thing, we were happy with the joy the day would bring. Sneaking out the back door to hang out with those hoodlum friends of mine. But out of there, we're greeted at the back door. But I thought I told you not to go outside. Alright. Try your best to bring the water to your eyes. Hoping it might stop from whipping your behind. Wish those days
could come back once more.
Why did those days Days come back once more. Why did those
days ever
have to go? I love them so. Brother said he's telling about you playing a doctor with that girl. Well, just don't tell her I'll give you anything you want in this whole wide world. All right. Mama gives you money for Sunday school. Will you trade yours for candy after church is through? Smoking cigarettes and running something nasty on the wall. Whatever then. Teacher sends you to the principal's office right down the hall. All right. Growing up, you learn that kind of thing ain't right. But while you were doing it, it shuffled at a side. Wish those
days could come back once more.
Why did those
days ever
have to go?
Wish those days could
come back once more. Why did those
days ever
have to go?
I wish those days could come back once more.
Well, where did they go? Tell me why they go. All right. What did somebody say? Where did they go? Won't you come on back? Won't you come on back? Won't you come on back? Yeah. Won't you come on back? Won't you come on back? Won't you come on back now, baby?
Thank you. blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly.
To be here and singing with such great groups out here. We have CDs for sale. They will be out in the lobby. We need money. And we have one more song left for you guys. We hope you enjoy. Thanks again for having us. You guys ready?
I'm lightheaded.
Are you sure?
Can you make it through one more song?
Yeah.
Just the one.
Take a little bit of water.
You can do it. He'll be fine.
He's tough. He's a football guy.
Thanks, guys.
This is the end of your life.
They will possess you unless you change that number on your dial. Now is the time for you and I to come together. All through the night, I'll save you from the terror on the screen. I'll make you see that this is thriller, thriller night. Cause I can thrill more than any ghost would ever dare try. So let me hold you tight and share it. Cause this is thriller, thriller night.
Thank you very much. We were the Amherst College Zumbas.
Wow, what a start we're off to here. Our next group appeared at this concert for the first time last year. Founded in 1996, the Mandarins are Syracuse University's premier all-female a cappella group. The Mandarins' hometown singer is senior Kayla Rice from Brattleboro. As a student at BUHS, Kayla was a member of the Madrigals and a co-founder of Spiralia. And now is probably the right time for me to give a great big shout out to the amazing music teachers at BUHS. They're Patty Meyer and Kayla's dad, Steve Rice. We are so lucky. We're so lucky to live in a town that has such a strong high school music program and such talented, dedicated teachers as Patty and Steve. Kayla spent last semester studying abroad in London. We're delighted that she's back and she's bringing her group back to Brattleboro. So will you please give a warm welcome to Kayla Rice and the Syracuse Mandarins.
Just a breath away, heavy. Syracuse University. That song was called Broken, Still, and Silent by a band called 5-2. And the soloists for the next song are going to be Adriana Magarino and Michaela Peterson. I'm Kayla Rice. I'm from Brattleboro. The Mandarins are so happy to be here. They're obsessed with Brattleboro and they're obsessed with Vermont. We went to the Vermont store up the street today. I'm pretty sure they bought like everything in the store. So yeah, we're really excited to be here. Thank you.
Without you, so much for coming out tonight. We really, really appreciate it, and we love every single one of you. That was Just Without You / Sweet Disposition mashup. Our next song we will be singing is Gravity by John Mayer, and our soloist will be Nina Pellegrin. We will be selling merchandise, CDs, t-shirts at the end of the concert in the back, I believe. So come out and buy some merch, and thank you so much.
Our next group occupies a special place in the history of this illustrious event. Wesleyan's Quasimodal was the first group to agree to come here to the Latchis 10 years ago and take part in this concert. They came because Brattleboro's own John Wesley was a member of Quasimodo. And his sister Carolyn convinced him to bring his group to town. So in that sense, I think Carolyn and John are sort of the founders of what's become probably Brattleboro's most popular cultural event of the year. John lives in Syracuse now, but I think he and Carolyn are both here tonight. I can't see anything. But John and Carolyn, if you're here, you want to stand up and let us say thank you? There they are. Was that you cheering for yourselves a second ago? Thank you, guys. And with that, would you please welcome back to Brattleboro after a long hiatus, Wesleyan's Quasimodo.
Thank you guys so much. We are Wesleyan's Quasimodo. We are so thrilled and excited to be back. It's been a long time. None of us remember. Yeah. But That was Seven Nation Army, sung by Vermont's very own Ben Keeshan. We've got a couple more songs for you, including Adele hit, sung by Mariana Quinn McQuire. And we hope you enjoy it. All right. Thanks, guys. We've got one more song for you tonight. It's a Kanye West tune. It's actually featured on our new album, which is debuting tonight. It will be available. Yeah, so go get it. But thank you again so much. We're so thrilled and excited to be here. And thank you all for showing up.
Turn up the lights and hear, baby. You know what I mean, won't you? see everything. Want you to see all of the lights. Fast cars, shooting stars. Until it's Vegas everywhere we are. If you want it, you can get it for the rest of your life. If you want it, you can get it for the rest of your life.
There's something wrong, I hold my head. MJ gone, our king is dead. I slapped my girl, she called a feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed upstairs. To my surprise, some bitches replacing me. I had to take them to that ghetto university. The lights,
cop lights, black lights, strobe lights, street lights every night. Hard light, drug light, drug lights every night. Every night.
Turn up the lights in here, baby. Exit right, I want y'all to see that. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I mean. Want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights.
Restraining order. Can't see my daughter, mother, brother, grandmother. Keep me in that order. With the hesitation. We met at quarters. Told her she'd take me back. I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes. I broke my head. Courts shut me dry. Baby, please, can't let him grow up in that ghetto university. The light,
cop lights, flash lights, spot lights, strobe lights, street lights,
every night.
Fast lights, throw lights, dog lights, rock lights, every night.
Every night.
Turn up the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see there. Turn up the lights in here, baby.
Get it right.
Get it right.
Hey, you should go and get your own.
Get your own.
Get in mind.
Get in mind,
baby. Gotta let these people know. Get it right.
Get it right.
Hey, you should go and get your own.
How's it going so far? Good. Before I bring on our next group, I have to let you know that after this next group, we're gonna have a 15 minute, maybe 20 minute intermission, depends how long the line is. out there. And then we're going to reconvene for more. Well, it's a special honor for me to introduce this next group. In all the years we've been doing this, have I ever mentioned that I used to sing in the Tufts Beelzebubs? Oh, really? And we were awesome back then. I wasn't sure. Well, you know, I'm not the only bubblegum. That's what we call ourselves. I'm not the only bubblegum in the audience tonight. Dr. Gary Clay, class of 1978, is over here, as always. I've had the pleasure of watching some old Bubs videos recently, and Gary was awesome. Really great bass. The Tufts Beelzebubs are celebrating their 50th anniversary this spring. The group has a storied legacy, which includes performances at the White House, the World's Fair, on Late Night with David Letterman, and at the Major League Baseball All-Star Game at Fenway Park. In 2009, with Brattleboro's Penn Rosen and Shelburne Falls' Matt McCormick as their star soloists, the Bubs, as you know, were runners-up on season one of The Sing-Off. The year after that, with Penn as their music director, they provided the arrangements and background vocals for the Dalton Academy Warblers on Glee. The new movie Pitch Perfect, has anyone seen it? Is actually based on a book that documented a year in the life of the Bubs and two other a cappella groups. And the movie's music directors are Bub alums, Deke Sharon and Ed Boyer. Now, those of you who've come to this show year after year know that we have a bit of a tradition going with my son Ari, who helps me introduce the Bubs. So I hope you won't mind indulging us again, and I'm going to ask Ari to come up out of the audience and do the honors. Ari? Here's Ari. Everyone, this is Ari. Ari, this is everyone. Okay, it's all yours.
Well, Dad, remember how last year you let me sing a little bit of Tayo Cruz's Dynamite before I introduced the Bubs?
I do, and I remember that we talked about this just recently and decided we weren't doing anything like that this year.
Yeah, I know, but, well, you know, I've been practicing to be in the Bubs when I grow up, and I did prepare something. So when I point to you, you say, hey, okay? And when I point to you guys, you say, hey. Got it? Hit it, Mark.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Tufts Beelzebub!
Roll up for the mystery tour. Roll up. yes, yes, yes. What's going on, Brattleboro?
Woo!
Oh,
woo!
My God.
Woo!
My glasses are fogging up. What's going on, guys, tonight? We have a fantastic set prepared for you, and just, it's been a great night already. The Zumbis, they're so cool. They're just so cool. And the Mandarins, music to our ears, and I mean, the Quasimodo, they're just downright dirty. and the Bubs, we're just gosh darn fun. I just want to dance right now. Oh, yes. You know what, Lucas, come over here. I want to play a game.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Lucas, let's play some word association.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna yell out a word, and I want you to say the first thing that comes into your head.
Okay.
Brattleboro. Pen.
Oh!
Acapella. Pen. Mary Rosen.
John Kwan.
Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, we have a wonderful set prepared for you tonight, and I'm so glad we're on stage because I just can't wait. Hey sugar, won't you look my way? I can be your new addiction. Hey sugar, what you gotta say? All you're giving me is fiction. I'm sorry, sucker, and this happens all the time. I found out that everybody talks, everybody talks, everybody talks. It started with a whisper. That was when I kissed her. And then she made my lips hurt. I did my chit-chat. You can be my new description. Too much, give me an overdose. All this trash starts make me itching. Oh, mama, sugar. Everybody talks, everybody talks, everybody talks.
Too much.
It started with a whisper. That was when I kissed her. And then she made my lips hurt. I can eat a chit-chat. Day. Whoa. When everybody's words got in the way. Hey sugar, show me all your love. All you're giving me is friction. Hey sugar, what you gotta say? It started with a whisper. That was when I kissed her. And then she made my lips hurt. The chit chat. Take me to your love chat. Mama's always got a background. When everybody talks,
everybody talks, everybody talks.
What's up, everybody? How you doing? My name is Penn Rosen. Really excited to be here. I've never been to Brattleboro, actually. All right, I have a confession to make. I'm not really Penn Rosen. I have been to Brattleboro. So, it's sad that he couldn't make it, but we decided we'd get a new one. So, where's Adam? Just wave. He's our new Penn. So, we're good. We're set. And let's go right into our next one.
Yes.
startled. All that I have is on the floor. God only knows what we're fighting for. All that I say, you always say more. But I can't keep up with your turning tables under your thumb. I can't breathe. But I won't let you close enough to hurt me. I won't rescue you to just desert me. I can't give you. Time to say goodbye to turning tables, to turning tables under haunted skies. I see you. Where love is lost, your ghost is found. I braved 100 storms to leave you. As long as you try, no, I will never be knocked down. Next time I'll be braver. I'll be my own savior. To turning tables.
Thank you guys so much. So, we only got one more for you guys, but it has been so much fun performing here. This is one of our favorite concert venues, as you heard before. There's someone who's been in the group here before, but I mean, as from here. But before we go, I first want to say thank you from the entire group, for everyone, from to Danny Lichtenfeld, who has posted this and is doing a fantastic job, so if we can just get a round of applause for Danny. So this doesn't have to be the last time you see us. You can find us on Facebook for the Tufts Beelzebubs. Follow us on Twitter so you can see all of our goofy selfies at Tufts Bubs. Come meet us outside during intermission and after the show. We'll be selling CDs, t-shirts, and just please come talk to us. We're all super nice. We really want to meet every single one of you. So thank you so much and have a good rest of the night.
Watching you, every little thing you do. Every time I see you pass me, homeroom class makes my heart beat fast. I've tried to page you twice, but I see you roll your eyes. Wish I could make it real, but your lips are sealed. That ain't no big deal. Cause I know you really want me. I hear your friends talk about me. So why you trying to do without me? When you got me, where you want me?
I think you're.
Well, you got me on my knees, begging please, baby, please. Got my best DJ on the radio waves. Hey, Juliet, why do you do him this way? Too far to turn around, so I'm gonna stand my ground. Give me just a little bit of hope with this high lower glass. Give me one more chance, cause I know you really want me. I hear your friends talk about me, so why you trying to do without me? When you got me, where you want me?
Here's what's different about that 20 years later. All that stuff. We didn't do that. Well, welcome back. Are you ready for some more? Our next group has traveled up 91 from Northampton for tonight's concert. The Smith and Poofs are the oldest female a cappella group in the country. They got started in 1936. The Poofs don't exactly have a hometown singer on the roster this time, but they count among their alumni Brattleboro's Louisa Sullivan, who was also a great intern at the Brattleboro Museum. We loved having the Poofs here in the past, and we're thrilled to have them back even without Louisa. Would you please welcome the Smith, Smith and Poofs.
Which mic to speak into, so I'll stand here. We are the Smith College Smith and Poofs. My name is Alana Miller. I'm the stand-in hometown singer for right now, and we are so happy to be here. Thank you to the Brattleboro Museum and Arts Center for making it look like we didn't beg for you to have us here. And thank you so much for having us. It's a pleasure.
And it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. to the beat. Baby, I have no story to be told, but I had one on you and I'm gonna make your head burn. Think of me in them depths of your despair. Make a home down there, cause mine sure won't be shared. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Running in the deep, you had my heart and soul, but you played to the beat. We could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you had my heart and soul in your hands, but you played it with the beating. Throw your soul through every open door. Count your blessings to find what you look for. Turn my sorrow into treasure gold. You pay me back in kind and only just what you sow. We could have had it all. We could have had it all.
Appreciate it. This will be our last song. It'll be The Chain by Fleetwood Mac. We also will be selling CDs in the back when we're done, just like everyone else. Just so you know, you should get those. We accept credit cards.
Our next group, the Tufts Amalgamates, Tufts' oldest co-ed a cappella group, was one of the original groups featured in the first edition of this concert 10 years ago. That was because Sean Ryan, who hails from Dummerston, was a member of the Mates, and he agreed to bring his group, along with John Wesley and Quasimodal and Sam Carmichael and the Brown Jabberwocks. And that's how that first concert came about. The Mates were fan favorites here in Brattleboro, and their star has continued to shine in the years since as they've performed around the world and received several prestigious contemporary a cappella recording awards. Sean is now a teacher in Burlington, and he's right over there. Sean? And I also want to give a shout out to Sean's dad, Kevin Ryan, who was a key player in making this concert happen for many years. Thank you, Kevin. So without further ado, please welcome the Tufts Amalgamates.
To you, that you wanna hear, that you wanna know, I think I should go. The things I've done are way too shameful. So out, and I've dug it so long. Shaded your bed and strung you along. I'm shame on myself. I don't know how I got so tangled. I don't know how I got so tangled.
I stare at my reflection in the mirror. Why am I doing this to myself? Losing my mind on a tiny error. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 no. Don't lose who you are in the blur of the stars. Seeing is deceiving, dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. Tears don't mean you're losing, everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you are. I forgot what to do to fit the mold, yeah. The more I try, the less it's working, yeah. Cause everything inside of me tripped on the like, just go and leave me alone. Real talk, real life, good love, good night, and with a smile, that's my heart. Ooh, that's my home. Ooh, yeah, yeah.
Can you believe she is a freshman? Again, we are the Tufts Amalgamates. We're the oldest co-ed group from Tufts. Thanks again for our host. This has been such a blast. And everyone in the audience, it's always a pleasure to sing. And I'm from Burlington upstate. So I feel a little at home. Also, I just want to give a shout out to Sean Ryan, our Mate alum.
Yeah, Sean Ryan.
Also, one quick embarrassing thing. One of our freshman males, it's actually his birthday today, so. So again, we're selling CDs. Actually, our most recent CD just won the CARA for Best Mixed Album of the Year. So if you are interested, we have some of them. And we got one more for you. And yeah, enjoy. I don't know where I'm
going. Are we dancing?
We're dancing.
I know many of you are eagerly anticipating this next group, but before I bring them on stage, I have to get to some of those thank yous that I promised earlier. So first of all, I want to thank Tita Hilsden and Melanie McDonald and the museum staff and all the volunteers who helped Tita tonight. You've done a terrific job once again. We couldn't do it without you, and we thank you so much. Then there's our terrific, experienced crew. What a treat to work with these folks every year, and the backstage helpers and other volunteers who've done Dee Dee's bidding throughout the weekend. You're all great. Thank you very much once again. And of course, I want to thank Gail and the Latchis Theater. You know Gail's here despite the fact that any minute she's about to become a grandmother for the second time. Any second now. Thank you, Gail. Thank you, Latchis Theater. What a treasure in our town. Yes. The Richards Group, business and tax consultants, and Mary Meyer Stuffed Toys have all returned as sponsors of this great event. We thank them for that, and we especially thank Dan Yates and Brattleboro Savings and Loan for being this year's lead sponsor. BSNL is a generous supporter of all kinds of causes here in our community. We're very lucky to have them. Thank you all so much. I mentioned John Potter, arts editor of the Brattleboro Reformer earlier, but as Brattleboro's number one a cappella fan, he deserves to be mentioned again. So thank you, John. for your incredible support of all the amazing artistic activity that happens in Brattleboro. Thank you. And last, but most certainly not least, and in fact, I'm going to have to bring her up on stage here. Dee Dee Cummings, as you must know, is the producer of this event, the impresario. For 10 years, she's been an a cappella booster. Dee Dee is somewhere here. Will you come out on stage? And Dee Dee's niece, Maya, will you come up too, please? Is Maya here? Yeah, here's Maya.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, it's because she has her arms full.
I just want to thank my fabulous crew and all my volunteers, because I really don't do much.
This is a feel-good night, if ever there was one. All right, I'm sure our final group is itching to come on stage now. Ever since their electrifying performances on the Sing-Off just over a year ago, the Dartmouth Airs have been in high demand nationwide, yet they continue to make time in their busy schedules to come sing in Brattleboro, which they say is one of their favorite concerts of the year. Founded in 1946, the Airs have released about 30 albums. I'm sure you can get their latest album, Fresh Air, in the in the lobby after the show. And they've been dazzling audiences for over 65 years. And if you're a fan of Glee and you've seen the Airs perform here or elsewhere, then you know that Airs senior Clark Moore made his debut on the show just last week as a member of the Adams Apples. So I think because Clark's now famous and on Glee, he's not here tonight, unfortunately. But he's here in spirit. So I want to thank you all for being such a terrific audience tonight. Will you please give it up one more time for the Dartmouth Airs?
Take me to Lushek. Mama's always got a backtrack. When everybody talks back, everybody talks, everybody talks. Everybody talks, everybody talks. Everybody talks, everybody talks back. We started with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her. Everybody talks, everybody talks back.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having us back to Brattleboro. What Danny said is absolutely true. This is one of our favorite shows to do every year, and I know it's very special to me since this is my fourth time doing this show, and it's been just incredible every single time. The Latchis Theater is absolutely beautiful, and it's such an honor to be performing on this stage. And I was told to mention that you should really consider donating to make these chairs and this ceiling even more spectacular than they already are. Please. The Latchis Theater is important to us, and I'm sure it is to you as well. That was Everybody Talks by Neon Trees, and our next song is I Will Wait by Mumford & Sons, featuring Robbie Hoffman.
Well, I came home like a stone, and I fell heavy into your arms. These days of dust, which we've known, will blow away. So break my step and relent. Will you forgive? And I won't forget. Know what we've seen and him with less. Now in some way shake the excess. 'Cause I will wait for you. And I will wait for you. And I will wait for you. And I will wait for you. Now I'll be bold. Well as strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes. A tethered mind free from the lies. But I down, wait for now. I'll kneel down, know my ground. Raise my hands, paint my spirit gold.
You guys like Billy Idol, right? Okay.
Hey, little sister, what have you done? Hey, little sister, who's the only one? Hey, little sister, who's your Superman? Hey, little sister, who's the one you want? Hey, little sister, shotgun, it's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. Hey, little sister, who's it you're with? Hey, little sister, what's your vice and wish? Hey, little sister, shotgun, oh yeah. Hey, little sister, who's your Superman? Hey, little sister, shotgun, it's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding. Nice day to start again. Wow! Sister, what have you done? Hey, little sister, who's the only one?
You're the only.
I've been alone for so long. I've been away for so long. I let you go for so long. It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to
start again.
There is nothing fair in this world. There is nothing safe in this world. And there's nothing pure in this world. And there's nothing sure in this world. Look for something good in this world. It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day to start again.
Now, as Danny said earlier, we are all indebted to one woman in particular for making this evening possible. And I'll be honest, we were a little late earlier. We were driving down from Hanover, New Hampshire. It was snowing. It was just like terrible conditions.
It wasn't snowing.
All right, it was lightly drifting. But anyway, the point is that we were kind of bored on the way down. So we decided that as a tribute to the most important woman of tonight, we would write a song, an original song that's never been performed before, believe it or not. This is the first time, world premiere right now, and it's dedicated to the one and the only Dee Dee Cummings. So, Dee Dee, if you could come out here. Please, Dee Dee. We see you.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on. Right? Right, Dee Dee Gummy. You love a cappella. This is part of it. So now I'd like to present to you the world premiere of Dee Dee.
Remember?
Dee Dee, where have you been so long?
So long,
Dee Dee,
everything I had is gone,
is gone.
The leaves have left the countryside, the frost is on the sound.
Dee Dee, where have you been so long?
Dee Dee, everything I had is gone,
is gone.
If we could count
a one star, a two star,
summer red,
I never ask for more.
Dee-dee.
I never ask for more.
For if she always knew that she would break my heart.
The sky, illuminate the night. Whoa, I will try and guide you to better times and brighter days. Hey, go up the ladder to the roof where we can see heaven much better. Go up the ladder to the roof where we can be closer to heaven.
Stay with me, stay with me, stay with me, and we shall let expression ring. With freedom in our singing. Whoa, memories of broken dreams. Oh, don't you know, they'll all fade away. The ladder to the room where we can't see heaven much better. Go up the ladder to the room where we can be closer to heaven. Relax and I'll tell you a story of love, how it is and the happiness in it, baby. We'll combine our thoughts and together we'll travel to the fountain of loveliness. I will never, never, ever leave you alone to wander, honey. We can stay together a little bit long. We'll be so much stronger, so much stronger. Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go? Oh, don't you wanna go up the ladder to the roof where we can see heaven much better? Go up the ladder to the roof where we can be closer to heaven. Hey, 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 go up the, oh, up the ladder to heaven. Hey, 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 yeah, heaven.
Up the ladder to heaven.
Get next to you.
Get it flowing in my mind.
I can't
get next to you.
Can you see the tears of crying?
I can't get next to you.
Oh, girl, you just do what I need. Oh, but I can't get next to you.
Girl, I'm begging, begging you. I can't get next to you. I can't get next to you.
Girl, you're blowing my mind.
I can't get next to you.
Can you see the tears of crying?
I can't get next to you.
Oh, girl, you just do what I need. Oh, but I can't
get next to you.
I
can't get next to you.
Can't get next to you.
I can't get next to you.